We're shaking, people.
Back with another reaction,
back with some more aha. And we're going back to the 2009 album Foot of the Mountain. We're up to the second to last, or penultimate tune, and the tune is Sunny Mystery. I'm intrigued. There's a bit of tension to it. There's a bit of contrast or contradiction. Sunny makes you not only think of something that is warm, inviting, and, you know, very visible, but indeed it's like shedding light onto something. Therefore, one would have one's best chance of appraising something and knowing what it is. So to contrast or to pair that with mystery, which is about not being able to identify, not being able to see clearly, and not knowing quite what's happening, it's a really interesting contrast. And generally, mysteries, they tend to have a bit of danger or at least a bit of intrigue or risk. And in that context, they're often, you know, depicted with stormy clouds and sort of, you know, like dangerous nights with lightning and thunder and rain outside. So to pair mystery with sunny, it's a really interesting quality, and I think another very poetic title. So yeah, as I mentioned at the end of the last reaction, I've really been enjoying the dynamic sound of this. It's, you know, it's electronic, it's much more sort of synth heavy than the previous couple albums, but at the same time it's not identical to the synth stuff that we enjoy from the 80s. So I'm just loving the journey through this band, is I guess what I'm saying. So let's get to it. This is Sunny Mystery by aha from their 2009 album Foot of the Mountain. Wolf. Talking about death and, you know, what may or may not happen afterward. Yeah, I don't know. Because again, the idea that you could go to the highest mountain, you could see something with the greatest light possible and still not really know, combined with that line about nobody really knows, does maybe make me think that that could be what is at hand. But ultimately, it's another one where the sonics are like hitting me so hard. It is a bit difficult to really key in on the thematics, which, you know, sometimes that happens, and it's, you know, if anything, it's a positive indictment of the song for how good it is and compelling it is sonically. So yeah, another one with great synth bass, including that opening where it was just like super textured and deep, and then over the course of the track you can hear it just sort of like grinding and gurgling, the sort of progression of the tune. It's another one where I really enjoy the like structure, like, you know, progression of the track in terms of its composition. And again, there's just some moments where, like, I can't deal with the vocals. So, yeah, basically everything that I keep talking about in these videos. As I go through this album, I feel like I'm enjoying it for what it is, but I'm enjoying it also in the larger picture. I'm enjoying, like, each one of the contributions, which, again, now that I've started to go through Morton's solo work and a bit of Savoy and at least a couple tracks from Mags, like, I'm appreciating more and more, like, what they're kind of... what they wanted to do, what they were doing, and aha. I guess I'm just saying I'm enjoying this whole ride, and a number of you are making it sort of more understandable, more clear, and more enjoyable for me. So shout out to all you. Do let me know what you think of this one. I'll see you next time. Peace.